Pound does it for today. Pound does it, tag this top and give us this A, B, C flat. Right now, I want to watch it drop down all the way or drop back to this trend line, then retest this top. Make this the B wave. So this should be A, B, C. For it to be retest, we start the bigger set to the downside. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame on Pound does it, I want to watch right now, it has dropped, it's a good thing, out of the trend. Right now, I want to watch them correct here for us to confirm more downside is incoming. On Pound does it, we're interested in that set. We zoom to the 1-hour time frame. I want to watch out for this set to correct sideways here. After this sideways correction, confirm for us more downside is incoming. This is the trade to watch out for today. On Pound does it, set up to the downside. Can even come as multiple.